Avon Cycles is an Indian brand which started with bicycle saddles and brakes manufacturing unit in 1948 and set off on a long and arduous journey. Soon it was time for an ambitious takeoff to produce bicycles. The company Avon Cycles came into being. They have a varied range of cycles for kids, adults and cycling enthusiasts, and they offer made in India good quality bicycles. From their Cyclex brand of bicycles, we have with us the Cyclex Cyanix 26D for test ride and review. How this mid-level MTB fares in our test ride? Let's find out. The Cyanix 26D is built on a comfortable hardtail 6061 alloy frame. The lightweight frame is aesthetically designed and offer good standover clearance for the rider, with top tube being slanted downwards. The lower tube is also designed in a neat manner with flat squarish design that complements the all-over design. Cyclex Cyanix comes with a lifetime warranty on frame. Our body posture was perfectly upright for comfort on city roads and off-roading adventures. Long rides of 50 plus kilometers can be dealt with ease on Cyclex Cyanix 26D. The Cyclex Cyanix 26D, which we test rode, came in a matte grey color with blue and silver decal highlights. The paint job is of good quality at this price point, and the welds on the frame merge seamlessly with the overall design. Unique to the Cyclex Cyanix is the internal cable routing feature, which is a first for this segment, and it's available only in the premium range of cycles from other brands. The neat and flowing frame is smooth and lends a youthful look to the bicycle. Brake levers also come in black color to match the aesthetics of the overall color scheme of this MTB. Being a mid-level MTB, the Cyclex Cyanix is equipped with 21-speed Shimano Turny TX5000 front and rear derailleur. These are entry-level gearing components from Shimano. During the test ride, these gears were quick to shift and there is no evident lag from the drivetrain. Though the shifting could have been smoother, especially for the front derailleur. Shimano EF500 shifters were super quick to respond while the gear changes. The Cyclex Cyanix is equipped with Sprandum branded disc brakes at front and rear. These brakes offer more than adequate stopping power and were both progressive and sharp while braking in wet and dry conditions. And the cycle came to a complete halt with lesser effort on the brake levers. The Cyclex Cyanix rides on a pair of Ralston Marco Explorer MTB tires, which offer adequate grip in all conditions. These tires are supported by anodized black alloy double wall rims. The front and rear wheels are not equipped with quick release mechanism. Cyclex Cyanix comes with a soft and comfortable Cyclex branded foam saddle, which is comfortable for city rides and off-roading, and also has a quick release for on-the-go adjustment of seat height. The front suspension with 80 mm travel soaked up the undulations of city and off-road trails with aplomb. The overall ride quality was fast and comfortable on flat tarmac and off-roading adventures. The Cyclex Cyanix is an excellent made in India value for money proposition. Designed for city roads, flat tarmac, gradients and off-road trails, this is a rugged mid-level MTB that is well suited for off-road trails and urban usage. It's easy to maneuver, lightweight and comes with quick shifting front and rear derailleurs. Neat internal cable routing gives the bicycle an elegant look to stand out from the crowd. Priced at around ₹15,000, the Avon Cyclex Cyanix 26D is an excellent mid-level MTB with reputed Indian brand and excellent service support.